In is Wise. Players coming up from the back, including Davidson, and that wasn't a bad effort, and the goalkeeper has spilled it. And his mistake proves to be an expensive one as Jones follows up to score the first goal for Leicester City with only 9 minutes gone. All down to the goalkeeper's error. Unable to control the long-range shot, and really you cannot spill the ball out at this level. Three players coming in, and Schwarzer must have known the moment he mishandled Davidson's drive that he was in trouble.
Wise will try and deliver it deeper this time, will he? Nope, same again. Impey in towards Marshall. Chance, mishit it, so did Akinbaye. Wise scored! He's done it at last, and the relief is there for all to see. Rarely will a goal have been celebrated so enthusiastically at Filbert Street. Every supporter, every player, and the coaching staff as well, just feeling the weight come off Andy Akinbaye's shoulders. Elliot turning it into the danger area. Akinbaye's first shot was blocked, then he tucked it home for his first goal in 14 league games.
Is it? Looking for Dean. Oh, and it came Scowcroft! Jamie Scowcroft has incredibly equalised for Leicester. Against all odds. No wonder David O'Leary shakes his head, because this is not the sort of thing that happens to really serious championship challengers.
Curled in, Elliot coming up for it, it's in! It's turned in by Mozzie, is it, I think. Well, a lifeline for Leicester, and Mozzie, is it, who started the game in attack, coming forward here and timed it to perfection. Richard Wright just got a hand to it, but is it tucked it away for his third goal of the season, to give Leicester the sort of hope that they've been praying for through the rest of the match. Thank you.
who's had just the one run at Luke Young so far. Delaney's on the overlap, should he decide to go that way. Instead, cross is not a bad cross. Scowcroft! And James Scowcroft gives Leicester City the lead. Fantastic delivery from Matthew Piper. Well, it's the first time that he's got past Luke Young, only the second time he's taken him on. A wonderful centre, and Scowcroft nods in his seventh Leicester City goal. Happy to cross on the left foot, and Scowcroft getting in front of the Charlton marker.
The goal scorer for Leicester City, number 27. Thank you.